gun.
He looks kind of peaceful, the guy. What a hell of a fight, though.
He's probably hoping for a boy and he's